Yo, what the fuck is up? How's this for a Wardog Hardcore show? Let's go!
Fucking dead! Yo, this is like the funnest show we've played in so fucking long. So I just want to give a big fucking thank you. One, to you guys for fucking turning up. For watching the show and packing the room out like this, it straight up means the fucking world to us. We haven't played one of those without you guys. Two, give a fucking huge round of applause to the bands that played before us. These dudes flew all the way from Adelaide just to play this fucking show with us. Craig from Brisbane and Blindside are our homies are from right fucking here. We had a bit of bad luck organizing the show, but you know what? That's the name of the game. And we just keep moving fucking forward, you know? And you guys still turn up. I love it. This next track is called Arrhythmia. If you know it, help me out.
God, bring it in, bring it in!
Don't feel this gap, bring it in!
Thank you.
fucking sweaty up here, you know? This is an old track. Please help me if you know it. This one's Believe. Where the set picks up.
Run, 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 run!
For about a year. It's getting mixed and mastered. It's coming out, I swear. I've been saying this every show we've played this year. But there's only one fucking line you need to know, and I want you to sing it with me. Bleed me until I have nothing left. Sing it with me when I say it. Bleed me until I have nothing left. Something for you. And we usually play this at hometown shows because it's fun. Shorty, let's go.
Shorty.
Yo, you're gonna know the fucking song. Don't pretend you don't. This microphone is yours. All I have to say is don't fuck up the timing. Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah. Hey. Hey, let's go.
Hey now.
Let's kick it off.
And the point of this is not the best.
Hey yo, we got two songs left. I just want to say something a little bit serious. Anyone that's seen us, wait, I want to do this, I've never done this before. Yo, who's seen us before? That's pretty good. Pretty good.
Oh, I mean, who hasn't seen us before?
Yo, that's about even, that's what I like to see. New faces, new faces. Anyway, this one's a little important to us because no one should be made to feel terrible about what they look like, who they fucking love, what they eat. It doesn't fucking matter. So, please, I want you to do one fucking thing for me. If you see anybody being racist on the fucking street, even if it's your family, if it's your dad saying some racist shit, just pull them up with it. Because if they keep going, keep thinking it's alright, nothing's gonna fucking change. This month we are not the same. Let's go. We've got one song left. You haven't heard this. It's brand fucking new. But when you do, you're gonna snap your neck to it. Let's fucking go. This one's Guardian. Bang your fucking heads.
From the tips of my fingers to the body of my eyes.
Song we ever fucking released, and it's only because Cassidy asked for it.
Cassidy!
This was Captivate, and the microphone goes to you, brother. I'll help you out. Get the fuck up here! Let's pick the fucking energy up! Captivate.
I can't survive. I am not like that. I'm like that.
We're just a bunch of fucking nobodies from all over the world.